Many college students have gone to college and gotten hooked on drugs, marijuana, and alcohol. Listen, stop trying to be somebody else. Don't try to be someone else. Be yourself and know that that's good enough. Don't try to be someone else. Don't try to be like someone else. Don't try to act like someone else. Be yourself. Be secure with yourself. Rely and trust upon your own decisions, on your own beliefs.
What's your name?
Sean. Some call me Preach.
Preach.
Hey.
How old are you?
I'm 24.
What are you doing nowadays?
Working on artistry, but pretty much paying the bills, working at BB&T. You know, living everyday life.
So this whole concept is talking to a younger or older version of yourself. Which one are you choosing to talk to?
I'm going to go with younger, but kind of form the older future version of me too, because it all forms together.
Okay. What are you saying to the younger Sean?
Pretty much, I would say, and I think it comes from just everybody's perspective of everything, just life in general. Don't stress. Mistakes aren't failures, I guess you could say. From everybody, I feel like from my position, everybody wants to fit in a certain type of way and be successful and try and establish a point in life. With that comes a lot of stress and a lot of, can bring anxiety. Just don't stress in general. Everything's gonna come with time. Take time. Everybody has their purpose. Everybody has a purpose in life. So it's just, you have to find that thing inside of you that makes you push for that purpose, that makes you, and then once you find it, just go for it. I don't know, just continue to just keep going. Pray, have faith in God. Don't let, you know, things around you distract you. I think from, I guess I could say from when I was in, going to college, just taking a new step in life. It's a whole different outlook, going from living with your parents to not having nobody, you know. I mean, you still got your parents, you still got your family, all that, but it's like you open to the world. It just brings a different perspective on everything. Just going to college, and then, you know, then I went to the Army, and it's like, the route of, you know, life can always, I guess, it's like it's roadblocks, I guess you can say, roadblocks in life, but you can't use those as failures. You know, that's what I was going back to saying, is mistakes aren't failures. You know, you just got to go back, route back around to that, find your purpose, and then just let it take you, lead the way, because everybody got their purpose. So, back to what I was saying as far as the just roadblocks and everything. And me going to the military. Well, let's go to college. When I was in college, just transitioning to a different experience, a different outlook on life and everything. And life comes with roadblocks. Just going to school, experience different people, different lifestyles, trying to figure out my lifestyle, where I want to be in life. It led me to, you know, fell in courses, just trying to party, I wouldn't say fit in, because I always knew who I was, but like I said, you're still trying to find yourself. So you're just doing, you know, trying to have fun. And then you ain't got nobody on your back. You ain't got nobody there to say no. Like, everything is on you to make your decisions. And you know, just going through that experience, dropping out of college. Well, I wouldn't say I dropped out at that point because I did go back to school. But just going through that experience, and the point I'm trying to get at is through that particular experience, and I could go back and tell myself, hey, you like focus on what you got to do. Don't worry about nobody else around you. Like, you came here for a reason. Like, stick to that. Like, when somebody goes into something, especially a new experience, they have a reason to go into that experience. So always stick to that first reason why you started doing this. Don't let nothing deter you from that, because it's going to be through life. It's going to be a lot of things that, you know, it's going to come in your way. But those things are there. If those things weren't in place to deter you, then, I mean, you wouldn't, a lot. For me, I wouldn't be where I was, where I am now. If those things weren't there, it's like a boost, I guess, stepping stone to get where you have to be in life, or where you're supposed to be in life, I should say. And then just going through that college experience, and then coming out, just working, coming back home, just trying to figure things out again. Still trying to just live it, you know. I'm still young. I went to college when I was 17. So I was a grade ahead of everybody. And then just coming out and working, staying back with my peoples, back with my parents, staying at home. And then, you know, eventually going to the Army, trying to take a new route in life. Like, hey, I ain't got nothing else, but I'm here. Everybody doing the same thing. Let's take this adventure, this journey, see where it's taking me, you know? And then Roadblocks came up again. And then a lot of people, well, I wouldn't say a lot of people know, because I don't like putting my business out there like that, but I got kicked out for smoking weed. You know, of course, you're in the military, you're not supposed to smoke weed. But, you know, you got to live and you learn. Of course, where things around, how things are with weed, you know, it's a different world we live in now with it, but you still have to, it's rules to certain stuff. You have to take accountability and discipline. That's what I learned from that experience. That's what I would tell myself, my younger self, as far as that. Like, discipline yourself. Accountability, you know, even though things are just take accountability with whatever you're doing. But that just taught me a lot. Through those experiences, it brought me, especially when I got out of the Army, it brought me closer with God, for real. And I can only say that. Like, I always grew up in church, always just had that experience of just that church lifestyle. But leaving home, you know, it'll deter you from that. And then once you come back, you know, you always root. Your roots always come back. And, you know, once I got out of the Army, came back home, you know, they brought me closer with God, and it taught me a lot. I ain't know where I was going to be, but it was like, you still gotta find that purpose. You know, and still sometimes I feel lost. Sometimes I feel like, hey, where am I going? But then I look at it like, hey, look at that past. Look where you were before. You ain't never go backwards. You always move forward. No matter, that's what them roadblocks. It's all roadblocks. That's how I look at it. It's all stepping stones. So, just to sum everything up, pretty much I would say, don't give up. Like, don't give up. Just keep going. Don't worry about things around you. Just keep going. Find your purpose. Do what you gotta do in life. Something.
got a hold on me. I can't let go. Out of fear, I won't be free. Something's got a hold on me. I can't let go. Out of fear, I won't be. Choose wisely.